With another video, we're gonna play the event mode of Pestron 18. Actually, you're gonna see the highlights first before I bring the real video. So let's do the challenge. Challenge 2. I'm gonna join the Italian league. I really don't think we should do this. Let's just go for it.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities.
Just download them and comment.
The game is Barcelona against Sampdoria. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. We have already started here. And that's put paid to a promising move.
Lorenzo Insigne. It's anyone's ball. That'll be a corner. Hits it. That really should have hit the net.
Griezmann really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
Steered out wide.
Let's go for the dub.
Lorenzo Insigne. And it's Giroud. Shoots!
Oh.
Same again, same outcome.
Barcelona really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
That's beautiful. It's okay.
Barcelona are seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. Zapata battles to win it back. And it's Giroud. Lorenzo Insigne. Wilshere, and the ball's come out.
Really have great defense.
No break. He's got away. Oh, that's neat.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal saving.
Griezmann looking to penetrate opposition lines. Forward it goes. Tries to stroke it through. Griezmann!
That was a great goal.
Barcelona!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
I'm really gonna say that was my best goal I've ever scored.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Barcelona are leading with half-time drawing close. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Silvestre simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries lifting it over. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Giroud, that's really nice. Now, what next? Big chance! Oh, taken with style. And already they're looking to run away with it. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defense.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing feeling the other.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Barcelona just didn't want the halftime whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Barcelona ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. So off we go once more. That has put a stop to that. Now it's Griezmann.
I really tried it.
And now they can launch a counter. Ball need to be better. That's a wasted chance.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Now it's Griezmann. Now it's Roberto Carlos. Shakes the shoots. They are rampant. And the lead is extended still further. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example.
Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Roberto Carlos. And that's been won straight back. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Now it's Giroud. Now surely.
Oh, that was a bad offside.
Offside. Oh, we're talking fractions.
Close goal, my fuck goal, like.
And it's Zapata. Now it's Giroud. Giroud tries running with the ball at his feet. It's on a. It's Giroud! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Gaston Ramirez, Zapata, oh well defended, that had to be done, ball's loose, who's getting there,
gets it back, and it's Giroud.
Challenge. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gaston Ramirez. He's left his man. Over to the left. Has gone out. Oh,
So 3-0 now, and surely there'll be no twists in the plot. Wilshire. Roberto Carlos has created one goal already. Defence has got rid of that. Griezmann showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Now it's Griezmann. Now it's Giroud. Oh, he's broken through. That's gone a long way up and away. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Now it's Zapata. And it's Gaston Ramirez. Dina. Moreno. And that is that. Barcelona were irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless.